There's snow on the ground and the feel of Christmas in the air here in downtown Houghton as many dressed for the occasion and joined in on the celebration.
We're having a wonderful time here in Houghton, providing some hot chocolate, some carolers, and raising some funds for the work of the Salvation Army in the Houghton-Hancock area.
City sidewalks are lined with Christmas carols gathered around the fire. Local businesses are open for holiday shopping, and the people here seem unaffected by the cold temperatures. This group of carolers is the Houghton High School Drama Club, who spent most of the afternoon serenading pedestrians with their delightful harmonies. The event is sponsored by the Houghton Police Department in collaboration with the Salvation Army.
My costume here is Joe the Turk. And Joe the Turk is a famous Salvation Army character. He ended up in London, where he saw all these Salvationists marching and having open air meetings, which is like church outside. So that's why I'm wearing this today, to let people know what he did for the community and for Salvation Army.
In addition to free hot chocolate and horse-drawn sleigh rides, the city center also opened up its doors for people to come in, warm up, and have snacks and hot sandwiches, all provided by the city, a gesture that's typical of Houghton hospitality. It's expected that the city will adopt the Victorian Christmas setting as an annual event. For ABC 10 CW5, I'm Keweenaw Bureau reporter Lee Snitz.